I'm sure we all enjoyed the piano interview. But now we must hurry on to our period of questions and answers.